I'm going to show you one of the best features on WhatsApp Web Pro right now and how to use it, all right? It's going to be the group joiner, all right? Super, super easy, guys. Let's get involved right now and have fun with this video. So we're going to be using the group finder, all right? You want to click start now. Then what you want to do is go to type in your group subject. So we're going to type in trading, for example. Okay, and we're going to click start. So I'm going to show you how to find these groups. All right. So this is going to come up with all these different groups here. All right. Once you click export, this took all the trading groups from your WhatsApp. You're going to click import in group joiner. Okay. Once you've imported this in group joiner, this is going to allow you to automatically join these groups. Super, super easy, guys. All right. You're going to simply change your delay settings. All right. And then click start. Make sure your delay settings are whatever you feel comfortable as having them. All right. Take a picture of this if you want the recommended settings. And then you're going to click start. It's going to initialize, all right, the starting process. The status will say running and it will have a percentage of what it is at. What it'll do is start adding you to these groups, guys. As it adds you to these groups, it'll let you know if it's successful and it'll let you know if it's failed. You'll know it's successful because on your WhatsApp, you'll see a new group that you're added to. You'll know it's failed because, again, you won't see that group, okay? But guys, you know once it finishes, gets 100%, it'll look like this. 100% it'll look like this, and you can get a feel for how many groups you've actually been added into. It'll say complete, have a look at the log and see how many you got, or just go onto your WhatsApp and you will see these groups. So guys, the groups over there, and you can actually have a look. And what you want to do then is go on the grab chat list, click grab now on this feature, and you can see it's already initialized. Okay, so what you want to do is start grabbing. Once you start grabbing, the same process will come up where it says running. You're going to save this file. Okay, save this file to your computer. That will now change to complete. So guys, you've now saved the grab chat list. Super easy, right? Now with WhatsApp marketing tool, you can do many things. There's over 5,714 people using this already because it's got so many good features, all right? Number generators, filter numbers, export contacts, group contacts. Got an amazing client base here. And not to mention the pricing, you can actually start for 3 days. And if you really want to get involved with the pro, right now, you don't have to wait for the free. You can just go for $89.99 one-time fee. Thank you so much, guys. Hit that like button, hit subscribe button, and the bell if you want to be notified. Hit the link down below to get WhatsApp Web Pro right now for the exclusive deal. And I'll see you next time.